Richard Allott. Richard Allott was an Anglican priest in Ireland during the late 18th and early 19th centuries. Allott was educated at Trinity College, Dublin. He was Dean of Raphoe from 1795 until his death in 1832.